Oh, sorry, I'm eating a chocolate bar right now, so. It's a Hershey's something. Or? And he's dead. Oh, right. I can't buy anything. I remembered using all my stuff on,
got it.
Shotgun. The reason why I keep on doing that is I've already seen all this stuff. I literally sat down, watched almost half of it. I presume, I think. I'm not sure, but. Haha! I can't.
So, looks like they call you the false shepherd.
And you the lamb.
Let's not call each other that.
Suits me.
How do you figure they'd know you'd be coming?
Either they've got a prophet on their side.
Har har.
Or them that hired me also wrote the signs.
Why?
Got me.
God, that's what I need. Am I a fucking game stock?
You all right?
I want to see Paris. I want to see everything.
It's up to you now. There's no one.
Wait, what is that? 40 north by 74 west. That's not Paris, that's New York.
How'd you know that?
One thing I had in that tower was time, Mr. DeWitt. Time to study things like geography.
I owed money. And there's a fellow who... He offered to wipe away my debt in exchange for you. Come on. Come on. Everything's gonna be okay. Will you just turn around and talk to me and we can...
No!
This false shepherd we've been hearing so much about. Caused a mess of trouble at the raffle.
You Fitzroy?
Nothing but.
I got no quarrel with you or your Vox Populi. This is my airship you're hanging me out of, and I got perilous need of it.
Really? Because it sure look like old Comstock's airship to
Listen,
me.
Listen, I ain't looking for a fight.
There's already a fight, DeWitt. Only question is, which side you on? Comstock is the god of the white man, the rich man, the pitiless man. But if you believe in common folk, then join the Vox. If you believe in the righteous folk, then join the Vox.
I just want my ship.
And the Vox shall give her to you. But first, you must help the Vox. Down in Finkton, there's a gunsmith who can supply weapons to our cause. Get our guns from him, and you shall have your ship back.
Gotta find Elizabeth before she lights out of here.
The most common complaint I hear from the working men is that they are unhappy with their lot. Oh, why to embarrass yourself, I ask? The ox cannot become a lion.
Fire the man?
Flying squad came and took him. You ain't gonna see him around no more.
Ah! You're fine. It's just magic. Oops, wrong.
Thank you.
somebody comes along and tells you that you are getting the short end of the stick, do you know what they're really saying? They're saying, friend, what you do doesn't matter. Friend, you're being taken for a fool, but friend, you're no better than a slave. Well, here's what you tell those stuffed shirts. You say, I ain't no slave. I ain't no fool. I am a think man and proud of it.
There we go. I got my F fixed. I keep up my keys, what am I getting stuck on? Stop it. Oh my god. What I've noticed so far, I've been using different weapons. Like, last time I was playing this, I kept to one gun, I think. And that's about it, because... Is that what I think it is? I'm gonna go with the weapon I'm currently picking.
Get out of here, Snipe! You wanna know what we do to pretty little stowaways? Or maybe you don't.
Hey!
Get away from me!
Just stop for a minute!
Stay away!
Just want to talk to you!
I said stay away!
Ugh. Elizabeth!
Get away from me!
Just hold up
stay
for a minute!
Away.
I'm not angry with you! Hey, watch out! Move it! Move! Damn it!
I am not going with you!
Don't go in there!
I have no need of one such as you!
No, no, no!
Call it in! Call it in!
No! Let me go!
We got her!
There's gotta be another way in.
And my money's regaining. Nice. I don't know what happened. Carbine.
I'm slipping!
Do not attempt to follow me, Mr. DeWitt.
Elizabeth, I've made an arrangement to get our airship back.
You can get us out of here.
Yes. I just need to supply enough weapons to arm an entire uprising.
And where will we get these weapons? From one of our many friends and allies?
A gunsmith in Finkton. Should be a walk in the park. What do you say? Partners?
You're a liar, Mr. DeWitt. And a thug. But you're also my only means of reaching Paris.
What the fuck? It wouldn't.
Do you know what Daisy Fitzroy and her anarchist cronies want for you? Strike, they
Don't
say.
Don't get too comfortable with my company, Mr. DeWitt. You are a mean
Whoa.
No more.
You will see what those hyenas are made of. I ask you, where are they going to be when it's cold outside and your boy's got the mumps and you've got nothing on your table but regret? Don't you see what the vast populi are selling? They're selling dreams. And dreams, my friend, they don't come cheap.
What's the point of these? Like, I know, but it's like, what is the point? We're already...
Fancy putting those lock-picking skills to work?
On it. Got it.
Mr. Fink's a good man. You work hard, and I know he'll reward you.
That would be your gunsmith. You're saying to find this person.
Daisy Fitzroy.
She's either a great hero or the worst of scoundrels, depending on who's doing the telling.
She's good for an airship. I don't care if she's the Queen of Holland.
Going to get into Finkton?
Illegally. Let's look for another way in.
Fink Industries is not recruiting at this time. Please come again.
Oh my god, that is delicious. Oh my god. So I just bought a limited time only thing. Honeydew melon something, and then oh, that's delicious. That's like, at first it tasted weird, and then it's like, oh. Oh, the mix of the chocolate and then...
It's locked.
I can do that. Got it.
Hi, Isabel.
Nice.
Is that a volley gun? Oh my god, it is. But I want to stick with my carbine. Just a little bit longer.
Elizabeth, a little help? Got a lock, needs picking.
Oh, there's two ways, huh?
All done. Over there, a service elevator. It should take us down to Finkton.
And get ourselves killed in the bargain.
What is a life compared to a fate? The Lord's judges.
Why are you here? That he's part immune to the...
Booker, catch!
Perfect timing!
No, he's not immune to. I don't think I ever bothered upgrading my weapons at one point. Like,
hear what it is people are saying. Why is it, Mr. Fink, that we have to work 16 hours a day? No, let's be clear.
I need a lock picked.
Give me a second.
Your work day. But the fact is, I simply can't.
There you go.
Why not, you ask? Summon up for you in one word. More.
Gunsmith Chen Lin, wanted for known connections to the outlaw Daisy Fitzroy.
Looks like our guy. Attention.
It's not good, is it?
No.
What goes in its place? Whiskey, women, and dice. And I, for one, will not have that in our friendly little town. No, sir. I will not.
It's Slate's locker. He must have worked here. This is my mother's diary. Why would Slate have it? My husband claims the child was created from whole cloth by divine will. I am a believer, but I am not a fool. His bastard shall not be raised under this roof. My mother. She had me locked in that tower.
Elizabeth.
I just want to get out of this city. Please.
Greetings. My name is Jeremiah Fick, and I want to share with you my personal creed. What is the most admirable creature on God's green earth? Why, it's the bee! Have you ever seen a bee on vacation? Have you ever seen a bee take a sick day? Well, my friends, the answer is no. So I say, be the bee! Be the bee!
Hello?
Mr. DeWitt?
Yes?
Hold for Mr. Fink, please.
What's going on?
DeWitt, Fink here. Listen, my boy, we've had our eye on you, and I can tell you right now that you are our top candidate. Top! Now, my associate, Mr. Flambeau, will help you with anything you need.
What the hell was that?
I have no idea.
He seems oddly pleased to make your acquaintance. Well, the man's got an ego.
Some say to me, Fink, why is it that we get paid in tokens that are only good at the company store? Well, I'll tell you what, I'll be damned if I let any of you poor folk get robbed at some shady establishment. You see, the Fink Company store brings you Fink products at a price designed specifically for the Fink worker.
Mr. DeWitt, welcome to Finkton. You'll find a variety of supplies here that should see you through your visit.
What does Mr. Fink want with us?
Excuse me, miss, but Mr. Fink's interest is strictly in the gentleman.
But why?
So sorry, young miss, but any questions regarding the gentleman's application should be taken up with Mr. Fink directly.
Does this strike you as good news? Doesn't strike me as good news. What do you think? Head to the gunsmith or scavenge supplies by that clock shop?
15 minutes.
15 minutes now, bid 14. Will you give me 14?
10.
10 minutes, bid not 10. Will you give me 9?
9.
Eight minutes, now eight.
Seven and a half.
6 minutes and 15 seconds.
6 minutes and five.
5 minutes, 50. I can do 5 and 50.
5 and 50. I said 5 and 50. Anyone know that 5 and 50? Cole Porter goes from the worker in the blue shirt.
It's the friend of hunger, the comrade of want, and the partner of disease. And I, for one, will be goddamned if I'm going to let an anarchist come between you and your livelihood.
Excuse me.
Can you get this open?
I've never seen a lock like this.
That song before.
I don't suspect anyone's heard that song.
A medical thing. Okay.
The most common complaint I hear from the working man is that they are unhappy with their lives.
Showtime.
Come back at showtime!
Guess we should come back later. More money. Okay.
Thanks.
Appreciate it.
Come back at showtime!
Still using the time rival for a bit. My pistol's not in there. I just want to upgrade a full pistol. Really need to change the coupon for that one. Oh, what am I getting set? Hello? 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 Hi. Where are you? I never got the chance to use the volley gun that much.
Scott Mabuda.
Who?
The founder of Buddhism. Spent 49 days under a Bodhi tree until he achieved enlightenment.
Something tells me Comstock doesn't cater to idols getting worship that ain't him.
Hello? Hello? Mr. Lin? Chen Lin? Is anybody here?
What happened here?
Someone worked this place over. Local constabulary, no doubt.
Do you hear that? There's someone downstairs.
Excuse me. Now, I'm sorry to bother you. We're looking for Mr. Lin. Mr. Chen Lin.
Booker.
Mr. Lin, not here. He gone.
Gone?
They take flying squad. I pray, Gautama Buddha. Pray, give husband back. Give back to Mei Lin.
Where did they take him?
Club. Everyone take to good time club.
Where is this club? Ma'am, please, where is this club?
Booker, we'll find it. Just leave her be.
Why not Vox Bully help Chen Lin? Why not Daisy Fitzroy help Chen Lin?
Who are the flying squad?
Cops. The kind who probably got their boot on Lin's throat asking him how well he knows Daisy Fitzroy.
Isn't she the one we're working for?
As a matter of fact, it is. Right, let's figure out where this good time club is.
F-enter. Sorry. I didn't see that either.
Not happy with your pay? Well, be a good
shot. Handy man!
What is this? Well, don't look that I didn't mean running away because of you.
Get over here!
God, if he tries to force you, look,
No hiding!
Oh my god.
I don't much care for you, Mr. Twit. I must admit, you know your way around a brawl.
I don't know what I just picked up. How the f- Can I change these? Oh my god. This is what I've been wanting to change for almost half of the through the gameplay. Like, okay, Burning Halo. I love that one. Oh, shoot. Was it the hat? But I can't change all these ones are right
I'm sorry
now.
About what I said at the docks.
Yeah, can't see how I might have changed your sense of that.
You protected me.
Job's a job.
You hold on to this.
Not what I wanted. I want the stuff right here. Remember where it was. Oh, shoot.
Now, Jeremiah Fink has a philosophy. You see, your company's like Noah's Ark. You have the lion.
You unlock this?
Child's play.
Amongst the lesser creatures. Then
there.
You have the cow, the beasts of burden.
That poster. There's another cipher on it.
Huh. So we need to find the code book?
Yes. Looks like everything's gonna be hounded at the good time.
Huh?
Maybe that's where we'll find it.
Yeah, there it is. On. Today! I wish I could do that voice.
There's a lockpick over there.
Where? Oh, thank you. We're gonna check this place out and then if not, nothing. Must be somewhere else.
There it is, Mr. Jordan.
Now we just...
The other day at the lottery. You're a brute! And in times like this, I could use a brute!
What do you want, Fink?
My labor unrest is coming, DeWitt. Now, Fitzroy has got the jungle all riled up. A man like me could have use of an old Pinkerton like you.
Let's find Shenlin and get the hell out of here.
Now, now! All I is that you finish what you started to it. Wouldn't want to disappoint the other applicants.
Our first candidate is a veteran of Peking. Now, what's that they say about old soldiers? Frankly, my money's on you. He's something of an old hand at handling explosives. Only man I know who hasn't lost a limb working with them. Yet.
Watch out, fireman!
Why are you behind me? Oh, I don't like your outfit, man.
You need salt!
My, my, my! Quality work!
Oh!
Open it.
With the automata, wants to replace all our security with machines. I'll give the old boy credit, though. It would be fewer mouths to feed.
Great!
Perfect aim. There's no way you could have... Just getting stuck.
Interested in your job, Fink.
Now, I know all about your little job for Fitzroy. But do you really want to take her offer over mine? Do you know how many people would kill to be head of Fink Security? You're a tough nut to crack, Mr. DeWitt. A tough nut, but... I promise you this. Get what I want.
Perfect.
Grab that lockpick.
Where? You say lockpick, but where?
Want to hold on to this?
Oh, thanks. Oh no, I think this, the money, that little money thing right down there is gonna be stuck there. Oh shit. And she does that again, it's probably gonna disappear. To a loading screen, that is. All right, I think we're good here. Oh, I haven't gone in the back yet.
Booker, there's a door over here. I think that's the way down.
Who's there?
Harbine. You upgrade the carbine in the other games. It's cool.
Look, Chen Lin, cell number 9.
Could you take a look at this lock?
Seems easy enough.
You know the good thing.
Used to work for folks like Fink.
Really?
And I was with the Pinkertons. They call us in when the workers got restless.
To do what?
Demonstrate the folly of men striking. Throwing down tools.
You hurt people.
I'll tell you this. Sometimes there's precious need for folks like Fitzroy.
Why?
Because of folks like me.
Ready.
Good thing is, it's free. Like, you don't waste it.
That's it. That's the book for the clock shop.
Do that right now. Since why not? Why are you storing? Always make me curious. Where the hell are you people storing these? Like, that's a fucking heavy weapon that you're carrying, and then you're putting somewhere.
Give me a second. The broken clock tolls at midnight.
Which clock? This looks like the one.
Set it to midnight.
Yeah, brother. That's the kiss. More of the MP, more of the juice. That's why not what I meant to do. This is the West. Quick.
Welcome to the Good Time Club, sir or
madam.
Where the
madam?
The show is about to begin.
Oh. Do it easy, honey. Don't get rough. From you, Papa, I can't get enough. All right. I just wanted the reward, man. Optional missions are good. This is the wrong room. It's right here. You keep getting in the way. Elizabeth. I really am not trying to say Isabel. Really am. Really am.
Tell us what you know about Fitzroy, you goddamn kook. You know you can hear us. You want to say something? Or you want us to bring in Mrs. Lin for company? Throw a bucket of ice water on him. We got three more to bring in tonight.
Privies down here.
They treat them like animals.
Fathers, they
there he is! Oh! Ah! Ah!
See what happens?
Deserve to be locked up in a place like this.
Fink don't need much of a reason.
No. No, he doesn't. It's Slate. He looks... You were right. Sparing him was no mercy.
Got a lock here.
Come on. Something challenging. This is it, isn't it?
Yep. Number 9.
There.
Can you get this open?
Looks easy enough. Done.
Too late. God damn it.
Think. This is what he meant.
Now we need to find someone else to make those guns.
No.
Dead is dead, Elizabeth.
Dead is dead.
What? The hell did...
I see heads.
And I see tails.
It's all a matter of perspective.
Why are you following us? Who sent you? Comstock? What do you want?
What do you see here, from this angle?
Dead.
Listen.
And that angle?
Alive.
Booker. Chen Lin.
The body's gone.
It was never here.
It's another Columbia.
A different Columbia.
The same coin.
A different perspective.
Heads.
Tails.
Damn.
Alive.
We have to go through to this other Columbia, but how?
It's like riding a bicycle.
One never really forgets.
One just needs the courage to climb aboard.
If we go into this tear, I don't think I'll be able to bring us back. Are you sure you're ready?
Okay, open it.
Look, there's no blood.
And no body.
It's another world, Booker. Another Columbia.
Something tells me one dead gunsmith ain't the only thing that's changed.
Hey,
about Daisy.
What?
Scarnfield says cut him loose. Been bringing his tools to the lockup. Keeping clean, I guess.
Why? What are you?
The Columbia Gazette? The chick's wife got friends in high places. Come on. We need to sell.
I don't understand how Chen Lin is alive now.
We're in a world where he was never murdered. Somewhere we'll find out why, I suppose.
I don't suspect you can change something like that and have everything else remain the same.
These men.
I killed them. They were dead.
I'm disgusted.
Not in this world.
Disgusting. Sick, 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 sick.
By their noses. They're all bleeding.
I am Master here.
I hate one of me. Who do I hate? I can't tell which one.
What's wrong with them?
They remember.
Remember what?
Being dead.
What is going on here, Sandor? Has my head of security? I suspect you will want to find out.
This makes my head hurt.
Return with lots of currency, fella.
I love the item, no, the shop. Venue machines.
You got empty pockets.
Need money? Cash.
Thanks. Die.
Looks like Fink isn't giving you the job.
Fucking A, man.
Do you hear anything?
Huh?
No machines. No tools.
Let's go find that gunsmith. Maybe he's upstairs now.
Booker, look. The shrine. It's a figure of Comstock now.
Mr. Lin? Chen Lin? Excuse me, Chen Lin?
Who are you? You speak up! Speak up! Can't hear you over all these machines! Very loud!
I'm Booker DeWitt.
Stand back! These machines very dangerous. Wait downstairs with Mrs. Lin.
Daisy Fitzroy sent us. We need to talk to you about getting some weapons.
Machines very dangerous! No place for stupid people!
Want to lose pretty head?
Mr. Lin!
Downstairs!
What is wrong with him?
Remember him dead in that cell? Maybe in some way he remembers that too. How would you reconcile that?
I don't know.
Kill my husband? Calm his troubled thoughts.
Excuse me, ma'am. I'm looking for Mrs. Lin.
I'm Mrs. Lin?
No, I mean a little Chinese lady. She was...
Booker, this is Mrs. Lin.
They took Chen's tools. What's he got without his tools?
Well, your husband is a bit out of sorts.
If he could work again, maybe. If he could work, he'd...
Mrs. Lin, can you tell me who took your husband's tools?
Goddamn police. They took them and locked them up in the impound in Shantytown.
She... Would having his tools back fix his mind?
Who cares? We're not getting any guns if Chen Lin doesn't have his tools. Let's head to Shantytown.
I'm hoping I'm drinking the right coffee cup because I have two separate. Hello, buddy. I forgot to bring the other coffee cup upstairs. He's trying to kill me now?
Booker, catch!
Appreciate it!
Get up there. I have everything, oh, hang on.
That's all I have.
I need your help, buddy. I need your help. Just die. Oh, sorry. Wait, where are you shooting? Oh.
Not happy with your.
I am from Canada,
well,
buddy.
Be of good cheer.
Daily, it's like
the painter Seurat would take if no money for his art.
As right now, I'm streaming this until I finish and then hopping back on to Luigi's Mansion, since Luigi's Mansion 2 is coming to the Nintendo Switch. And I already have Luigi's Mansion 3. I have it on here. The Nintendo Switch, I mean. I already started it, but I'm just gonna wait it out for a bit and then I can stream number 2 since it makes kind of sense. So.
He were paid a single dollar a year. So don't let money come between you and your craft.
What's up, man? Where are we going?
Found some money. Want it?
When did you get over there? I saw you. Oh, man. What is this? I need pistol ammo. What am I at for? Not carbine. Oh.
Deadly stampede! Captured by man! You to tame the
Bucky. If you wanna ask me, ask me.
About what?
My finger.
Sorry, I didn't.
It's all right. It's as much a mystery to me as anyone else. Maybe Songbird knows, but he's not talking.
Sorry, man, I don't do that kind of stuff. I already have a friend who did the stuff for me, man.
I'm sorry.
But I don't really trust anyone. I just don't have the trust for that kind of stuff, man.
Cover up my hideous deformity.
Hey, are these people?
I hear they're all the rage.
They're probably
in Paris.
Dangerous. No, buddy, here's the thing. I don't trust. I've already had multiple bots come to my Twitter, and I said, not, no. I do have a Discord server, but it's in my subscription. Well, in my, I don't know what platform are you on. Are you on mobile or are you on PC? Because it's down below, if you scroll down. Well, you have a freaking weapon. What are you doing with that? Oh! Buddy, I'm not gonna add you. Wait, you won? These crows do a lot of damage, and they help a lot. Do you have any... Damn it, you don't have it. Wait, oh, that would have been going throughout my whole money right there. Wait, what is that? Buddy, what did I just say? Do not force yourself. I'm not adding anyone. As a no-go.
I'll wait down here.
Oh, it's a sniper rifle. Besides, I do not add anyone that just currently, I just randomly just, this is not your first time here. Wait. No. What I think it is. Wait, can I pick these shotguns? Yeah. Gotta figure out how to open this. Wait. Is there something I can jump up there? No, probably not. I want that. I'll probably come back and then see if it works. No, not Isabel. Elizabeth. Just leave her there.
You must think me some sort of freak. A girl who can bring dead men back to life. Whose only acquaintance is a giant bird creature. I must seem ridiculous.
You just got dealt a bad hand.
I am not going back to that tower, no matter what happens.
They won't stop until they have you.
Why? What did I do to them?
You frightened them.
Good.
Oh, cool.
This is what they want, brothers. To keep you so hungry, you can't speak but your pain. To keep you so ignorant, you can't think of solutions to all your problems.
Why hasn't thou
to keep you chasing that almighty silver eagle so you can buy everything they're selling to keep you down, brothers. But Daisy Fitzroy says there's another way. Another way coming real soon.
Somebody in there? No.
These people are like this because of Fink? Maybe Daisy's right.
Oh, I'll be right back. Oh. I'm dead. Oh man, I got a headache. The stream won't be long.
Maybe she should.
I just got a headache. Took some stuff.
Back for all of this.
Not before she pays us. We're here for guns and then the airship.
I guess we could head straight for the police station.
Back it up.
Or see what's in that bar. What do you think?
Thief!
I love the idea they do.
No reprieve for you.
Isabel, no, Elizabeth. You know,
do it now.
There you go.
You know, I could have just saved them people instead of just killing them. Possible to kill all these enemies. Oh my god. Is that what I think it is? Elizabeth.
By and by.
is a better home awaiting in the sky. In the sky. I think there's a lockpick over there.
Where? Yeah. The game wants me to use this. Alright, let's do it. I'm getting stuck, by the way. I suppose. What am I getting stuck on?
Much obliged.
Good. I'm good, good, good. Isabel. Elizabeth. Wait, am I even saying her name anymore? Oh, God. Getting stuck, man.
Oh. Grab that lockpick. We might need it later.
Do it. Now.
Sure thing.
It's trying to shoot at some.
We're gonna have to get through an army to get those tools.
One spark, and we'll have a blaze we cannot control.
Really? Excuse me, Elizabeth. No, Elizabeth. Faster.
Take a look at this.
Really? That little old lock. Done.
Oh. All right. But sadly, it did save and. I did say it's going to be short. It would have been 2 hours and 30 minutes, but my head is hurting. Well, not anymore, but I'm tired. Oh. Yeah. Either today, afterwards, or something like that. I'm either going to stream again or tomorrow. But hey, later.